I don't even know where I'm starting. What day is it? Holy crap. This is David with your Bluewater Lake update for the 24th to the 30th of March. So obviously the weather is bad today because I'm doing the update. But all day yesterday it snowed out here and we got an extra 6 inches on Rice Park. What that'll mean for lake level, I'm not really sure. I don't think it'll affect it too much because all the snow has now passed through the system. Runoff has happened. We're creeping up on that 21 foot level, but because the lake is so big, it takes a lot of water to raise the level. As far as the fishing goes, last week was getting good. The water temperatures at the lake started hitting that 55 to 57 degree mark, which is kind of the ticket for when all of the fish start to turn on. Unfortunately, last night and the day before, it got really cold, so it got down into the 20s at night. So expect the water temperatures to be dropping down to about that 53 mark or so, just low 50 degrees in the water. So the weather this week is going to be a little hectic. This is ridiculous because it's just up and down. Yesterday it was a completely different story than what it was today. So you might want to check the weather again before you come out. As far as the wind goes, it should start strong today. Obviously it's like 25, 27 mile an hour winds today, and it will slowly diminish as the week passes. We'll see at the end of the week on Thursday, we'll see winds approximately like 15 miles an hour or so. So it goes down to about 17, which is fishable, and then moves down into 15 toward the end of the week. Today it's going to be a high of 57 and a low of 23. Saturday we're looking at a high of 63 and a low of 32. Sunday is back down to 58 with a low of 25. Monday we climb back up to 65 with a low of 32. And Tuesday it drops back down to 55 with a low of 27. And possibly some rain. And after Tuesday, it kind of levels out. So Tuesday, Wednesday, it's gonna be 56, and Thursday, it'll be 62. So the weather will be back up on the climb, but according to the weather, it's gonna drop again right after that. So that does it for the report for this week. Hopefully our next report will be optimistic with the weather and it'll be nice just in time for the big fish to start coming out in the first couple weeks of April. So that's usually when we catch our giant fish, and then afterwards it's more about numbers than it is about big fish. So see you next week. Enjoy this week. Hopefully we'll see you out here at the lake.